Today's carnivorous question is brought to us by Jurassic World. Why are there no more dinosaurs left on Earth today? Or are there? Let's find out on today's episode of...
Colossal Questions.
About 65.5 million years ago, there was a massive extinction of dinosaurs all across the globe. It's known as the Cretaceous-Tertiary Extinction Event, or KT Event. An enormous 6-mile-wide asteroid crashed down to Earth and left a crater over 110 miles long at the tip of the Yucatan Peninsula. It had such a catastrophic impact on Earth's climate that almost every living thing on the planet went extinct. The asteroid likely led to earthquakes, fireballs, wildfires, tidal waves, tsunamis, and all sorts of other problems. It sent massive amounts of dust, dirt, gas, and pulverized rock high into the atmosphere, blanketing the entire planet in a dark, ashy cloud. This blocked sunlight, plummeting the planet into a frigid darkness. The dark cloud of ash and gas trapped in heat, and over time, Earth's temperature actually rose higher than it was even before the asteroid crashed. The impact of the asteroid was much stronger than any man-made bomb ever detonated, and it killed off nearly every dinosaur on Earth. But not every dinosaur. Just like Blue manages to survive the volcano and make it to the mainland in Jurassic World, the KT event led to a mass extinction of life on Earth, but it didn't off everything. All of these cataclysmic changes to the climate were deadly for the dinosaurs, but the birds remained. That's right! About 80 million years before dinosaurs went extinct, birds evolved from a small group of meat-eating dinosaurs called theropods, who are relatives of the mighty Tyrannosaurus rex. Okay, so birds managed to mostly survive the TK event, and they evolved directly from dinosaurs, but how did they survive the mass extinction? Well, experts can't say for certain, but they do believe the answer likely has to do with their size, diet, and most importantly, ability to fly. But whatever the reason for their survival, one thing's for sure. There definitely are still dinosaurs roaming the Earth, or at least soaring through the skies. And now you know that not all the dinosaurs went extinct. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of...
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.